talk me out of, like, being at Low house. Like, that's how bad me and Low beef was. It definitely was serious. But not just Ari. Huh? But not just Ari. What are you talking about? What does this have to do with me and Ari? Me and Ari don't... I think people just want me to beef. Well, Ari, because y'all bored. Again, Ari never came and messed with my property. Lo did. She said a lie. Who? Leah? Oh, I already know. I don't know why she think it's your job to fight anybody for her. That's what I'm saying. That's if her mainly talking about Ari proves my point. That part is just it weird and creeps me out that you really thought we was that close out of all your people in your real life to defend your mama and defend you, a pregnant woman. You called me. So again, thank you for proving my point. So I'm only scary because I didn't jump in. Something that ain't had nothing to do with you. I think people just thought I was gonna jump in because y'all automatically grouped me with Leah. Well, baby, like I said, from this day on, y'all don't have to ever worry about that, bitch. I'm solo. I've always been solo dolo. Even when me and Leah was cool, I rely on myself. I think Leah relied on me a little bit more than I relied on her. Leah don't have a pot to piss in and a window to throw it out. Why would a grown-up rely on her? Let me shut the fuck up. See, y'all already got me talking shit. And I said I ain't talking until I get closer to my fifth star. Y'all shit alive. I'm in my fifth box. Shit alive. Double tap the screen. Can you all send a beam? Let's get me to the top three on the heat list real quick. Before I fuck up my vibe. Tonight. Hey, when we slow dance, thank you. That the both of us, and I'm giving you all my love. I was going hard for her at one point. Well, bitch, I was around her. Thank you, Foxy. I think you bitches is... I think some of y'all, not you, but some of y'all are delusional when y'all really think... Y'all forgot I was around Leah when 21 was attacking her? What the fuck was Charlie gonna do with Ari? What? Bitch, you should have never left your house. You left your mama at home knowing you was talking shit and trolling her and she told you she was on the way. You didn't warn your mama. You didn't tell your mama. If anybody that is a victim in the situation, it's her mama. Let's not be delusional, y'all. Thank you, baby. Thank you, Foxy. Her mama's the only victim in the situation. No fucking shade. Y'all weird. She was just being rude to her mama on live today. Her mama was banging cabinets in the kitchen. Well, it's her mama's fucking house. Her mama can bang cabinets if she wants to. Her mama can fucking suck if she wants to. Her mama can shit how she wants to and piss how she wants to because that is her house. You got an issue with that, bitch? Get the fuck up out of there. Don't you have a child come in? Your child gonna make way more noise than your mama in the damn kitchen. Are you fucking kidding me? Girl, y'all fucking condoning this mess. Girl, I'm done. I'm done, because, bitch, I feel delusional being around her delusional ass, disrespecting her fucking mama. Girl, bye. Don't even have to spend time with me. No, she don't pay bills. What do we have in common? Other than she know how to fuck. And she probably know how to fuck way better than me, because her fucking pussy card has been used so much. High mileage. So I definitely know she got more experience when it come to popping her pussy than it come to anything to do with Charlie in the bedroom. That's the only thing she eating me up on. You messy as fuck. Well, you messy for watching me. Hey, messy bitch. Hey. That was supposed to hurt my feelings, bitch. I'm Charlie with the tea. I'm one of the messiest bitches on this app. Why would you spill all your tea to me, ho? Thank you, baby. Why would you spill all your tea on me and turn on me? You knew this was gonna happen. Like, the fuck? Because I didn't spill no tea on me. So you got a makeup tea on me. Are you fucking kidding me? Bitch, I'm the TMZ of Bigo, ho. I'm the media idiot. This ain't about 21. Like, you mad, Leah? You mad because you thought things was going to go in your favor? You thought I was going to kick Tommy out of my life? You thought I was going to give her admin? That's why you really mad. You thought I was going to give Tommy K admin. I mean, you thought I was going to give you admin to kick Tommy K out. Right, I had your back enough, bitch. I'm done having your back. You still disrespecting your fucking mama. Some folks don't have they fucking mamas, bitch. You still ain't got no pot to piss in, no window to throw out. You ain't taking none of my advice. You still ain't growing. So what's the point of me even being around you, ho? It ain't benefiting me. It ain't benefiting me, bitch. My life in order, ho. You the one that's bringing another life into this world, and your life ain't in order, bitch. You lower than your low self. You lower than your low self-esteem and your low credit score, ho. And that's low as fuck. So it don't get no lower than that. You mad? At the end of the day. You mad because I ain't jumping no shit. Like I said, with you and 21, that situation with you and 21, I just so happen to be there, you dumb bitch. So y'all need to stop bringing it up. What happened with 21? I was there. 21 wasn't just attacking Leah. That bitch threw a glass at me. I'm a man, so I'd rather mace a hoe than to fuck a hoe up. So that's what I did. Stop acting like I'm always there around Leah. Taylor, I'm not dying. Nah, I'm alive, bitch. Just getting started. But anyways, like I said, that's so fucking sad. Leah was scared of 21. Leah didn't attack 21. Leah didn't run up on 21. I was the one handling 21. She left me as a security guard. Bitch, you the female. You let 21 pull your hair. We sitting at the table and you let 21 pull your hair. Ooh, child. That's crazy to me. Like, you let this crackhead call you all types of bad, you know what I'm saying? Bad, ugly bitches in your face. She pulled your hair and you didn't do shit. But you expected me. Are you still the god daddy? I'm gonna let you answer that fucking question. Girl, are y'all fucking serious? I never took that title serious. Bitch, I'm Charlie with the fucking T, girl. Y'all really thought I took... Bitch, let's be real. Let's be real. She is not my friend. I have real life friends. I think people put too much on me and Leah. And Leah fell for it because Leah don't have friends. Leah's delusional. Leah don't have, I'm telling y'all the truth. Y'all thinking it's called being fake? Well, I'm actually being real, telling you bitches what's the truth. I don't fully trust none of these bitches on Big O. I don't trust none of these bitches on Big O. Like, yeah, I can be cool and cordial with you, but I don't trust you. The moment you flip on me, I'ma go in on you harder. Cause it's Big O. I know our culture, bitch. You was waiting to go off on me. You was waiting to spill some fake tea on me. And so I went off on you and I spilled real tea. That's the difference between me and Leah. When I was around her, bitch, she was spilling me tea. Now, I ain't saying, you know what I'm saying? Y'all know we ain't real friends since I definitely was holding it for this day because I know what type of bitch she is. I already know what type of person she is. You can't fully trust nobody in the same type of field you work in. Period. And that's just what it is. Call it fake. How is that fake, bitch? She's not my real friend. I would never come to this app on my real friend. Have y'all ever heard me come on this app about my family or my real friends? I thought y'all was besties. Naya, you're delusional for thinking that. I don't know how the fuck you thought I was her bestie. Like, what? I ain't even being funny, but you must be delusional if you thought that. I'm confused. I don't go on trips with Leah. I don't go anywhere for real with Leah. Like, what, we went out to eat a few times? That makes us best friends? Leah don't know my middle name. Leah don't know my mama. Leah don't know my family. Leah don't know my friends. You her baby godfather. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. Leah made me that title. Leah gave me that title. She put that on me. I think she wanted me to be her baby daddy. She wanted me to take up for these roles and paying her baby shower. And I never did. And let me tell you what's sad about this bitch. Let's go ahead and get into it. Fuck the music. Bitch, let me tell y'all something. This dumbass hoe was talking about I fucking did a raffle on behalf of her baby shower. Now, y'all, when did I do a raffle on behalf of Leah's baby shower? This bitch manipulated what I did. What I did was I went to go buy her a gift on behalf of y'all. Meaning I used my money, but I was just basically saying it's on behalf of the angels. Because that's just what you do as an adult, bitch. When you're going to represent somebody and you the head angel, bitch. I was just representing the angels, you dumb delusional bitch. Like, did she not understand that? Like, what? So she gonna flip it and say I did a raffle. So, bitch, what? I spent money off of my own bank, out of my own bank account, baby, to go buy you some gifts. Then you said you was mad because I didn't send you money for your baby shower. Well, girl, when I found out you was talking shit about me with the Ari situation weeks before your baby shower, it was like a few weeks prior, I decided to pull out and just buy you gifts. I wasn't giving you no money. I wasn't doing none of that, honey. If anything, you lucky you even got a fucking gift. You lucky you even got a gift. So you're mad because you feel like I should have came through and paid for your baby shower. Bitch, I don't know you that well. So I don't feel obligated. So like I said, I gave you gifts. I still came to the fucking baby shower and I bought those gifts on behalf of the angels. Bitch, that's what that meant. Not behalf of a fucking raffle, you dumb delusional bitch. Now she be fucking lying. So she flipping her lies and telling y'all a bunch of bullshit, but where's the receipts? Like, if you got all this proof and you got all this tea on me, where's the receipts? Because Charlie showed a few receipts, baby. It's another receipt on my Instagram of the nigga that she was fucking. Go, Mr. DJ. Y'all can go to the Instagram and go look in the IG story if y'all want to see. So let me sip to that. So, anyways, Charlie No Angel with four L's. So, the bitch just be lying. Just like she lied about who she give her pussy to. The bitch was on live lying again, talking about I gave my tags to Lowe. Does that even sound right? Y'all, do that even sound right? Bitch, what? On the low, Renity, on the low, you're dumb. On the low, you on your fucking knees, sucking dick. How you gonna say on the low? Wait, hold on, maybe I read it wrong. Oh, I'm sorry, Renity. Don't kick Renity. Don't kick her. Don't kick her. Now Brandon came out the window. Oh my God, Brandon, you've been recapping me all day. Can you throw me some beans, bitch? I mean, I know I got more beans than you, poo, but can I get a little bit more? Commercial break. Since Brandon been recapping, can everybody send me a mace? Brandon been recapping me all motherfucking day. God damn, bitch. I only recap for 2 hours, nigga, in the morning time, bitch. You recap all day, nigga. You done turned into drama sound off. God damn. Bitch. The fuck done came out the motherfucking window talking shit. Weird ass motherfucker watching me. Anyways, so what was I saying? Something about I gave Low my tags. That don't even fucking sound right. But I could debunk that right here. Even though I don't have to, but did I send it? So Lowe admitted on live that it was a tit for tat thing. Lowe had Breon come get my tags and I got Lowe tags. So let me show y'all. I can show y'all the proof of me having Lowe tags. So where, what, bitch, and I sent that to you. So I'm confused. I'm confused, boo. I'm confused. So where was it? Where was it a handoff? Because you already knew that, baby. Where was it a handoff? Because I text you. Let me show y'all this. This bitch so stupid.
Bitch, I even got more proof. She knew this shit was real between me and Lo. Cause she see, what does it say right here, Leah? Lo address, I'm here now. Don't say nothing. What does that show? Lo's car. Y'all really thought I wasn't at Lo's house? He always be on live saying how he don't got tags. He got test drive tags on his Acura. So why would Leah come out later and say that it was a storyline when she saw all this, the tea, firsthand? The bitch know it's real. Like, the bitch is a creep.
Like, bitch, you gotta make up lies and say that I handed off my tag. Like, that's the worst. I don't even feel the need to, y'all, I don't know. No shit, I don't feel the need to even debunk that. I don't even feel that. I just debunked it, but why, Charlie, why are you debunking this? Bitch, the ops gonna believe what they wanna believe, baby, but people with common sense should know. Why would I hand low my tags? Like, what? That don't even sound right. Wait. Why would I hand low my tags? Bitch, what? Why would I even debunk that, bitch? I must be stupid, or I must be high as hell on these motherfucking on this motherfucking gas that I just got from my sis. Bitch, at the end of the motherfucking day, because ain't no motherfucking way I'm debunking this shit. Ain't no motherfucking way I'm debunking this shit. The bitch was high, weed smoking with us. The bitch was drunk on alcohol with us. The bitch was twirling her pussy pregnant. Bitch, she was twirling her pussy, popping her pussy at my house party pregnant. One of my angels did the math. In May, how many months is Leah now? Leah's 6 months? Allegedly, Leah's like 6 or 7 months, y'all. How many months is Leah? 7 months. So in May, how many months was she? Because the bitch be lying about her months too. So she was twirling and popping her pussy when she was pregnant. And smoking and drinking. That bitch was drunk. She was higher than a skunk, baby. Higher than a kite. That bitch was weed everywhere, blunts everywhere. And then this bitch gonna sit around. Did y'all really believe that lie, though? Even Brandon didn't believe the lie. Brandon don't even like me. He one of my ops, and he didn't even believe it. Lo even came in and was like, no. That don't even sound right. Lo even admitted Breon took my tags. But I still think Lo did it, and she's blaming it on Breon. But anyways, but Lo did. Lo first admitted. Lo said, I took the tags. And then he later on said Breon did it. So it's just like, bitch, Lo be lying too. But at the end of the day, Lo would have been told that if that was true. Y'all know Lo would have been woke this up if this was true. Let's be real, y'all. Wouldn't me or Lo would have had woke this up? Come on. And at this point, we would have woke this up. We done been in court. Why would I give... Somebody said you gave that man that tag. Mocha, girl, shut up. I ain't responding to you, baby. Let me roll up. I'm talking to my supporters. If you don't believe me, you don't have to believe me. But anyways, Liz, why would I hand off? I would never... You know what's crazy? Lo is the only person I would smack in real life from Bigo. That's the only person I really still have beef with. I don't even have beef with Leah. Leah's homeless. Like, I can't beef with somebody that still stay with their mama. It's just more so like a reality. It ain't even a reality check because I knew the bitch wasn't really like a friend. I knew she was more like a Bigo friend. You get what I'm saying? Like, she was more like a Bigo friend. Like, people are weird when they say she was my best friend. Nah, people can believe with that. I think people believe you didn't care a bit. I mean, what I'm gonna go do? Go cry, bitch? What the fuck? What y'all want me to go do? I got real friends. Am I delusional for feeling like this? Bitch, y'all pushing a friend. Y'all pushing something on me that's a little too. Y'all pushing it. Me and Leah had a rough past. Y'all forgot about that? Like, this bitch lied on me and said I had HIV. Like, I already knew Leah's history, how Leah is. So I've always had my guard up with her. Are y'all fucking serious? Huh? Just like she talk about Ari and saying Ari got HIV, and then when Ari lash out and go off on her, everybody around her scared that they ain't do shit. So is Brandon ain't scared because Brandon ain't do shit? No shade. That's what I really want to know, since he got so much to say. No fucking shade. Me and Leah are not real friends to the point where I have to jump in her battles, and I realized that. I said, bitch, the only time I'm jumping, that was the only time during the 21 situation. I was around. 21 was literally bullying Leah. Pulling Leah hair, dragging Leah, talking about how Leah gonna be an unfit mother. Like, 21 was going in to her face, throwing stuff on her. And I literally defended her because 21 was acting the ass towards both of us. Leah was also scared. Like, she would not, like, I don't know no female that's gonna sit around. I don't give a, at this point, at this time, Leah was lying about her pregnancy around that time, alleged. Well, we already know that's not alleged. So Leah was lying at the time we met 21. She was lying about her pregnancy around that time. You remember, she wasn't really pregnant around that time. So you could have really gave 21 those hands. So you was scared of 21, boo. Just say that. You talking about I'm scared of Ari? Just say you're not a fighter, Leah. That's all you got to say, baby. Because I tell people all the time, I'm not a fighter. I don't fight no more. Unless I got to. Don't get it twisted, bitch. That don't mean I can't fight. I'm just not a fighter. And I tell people that. I'm like, bitch, just because y'all tell me to go fight, I'm not going to go fight. I don't claim to be the toughest of the, but I don't give a fuck. What y'all gonna do? Beat my ass? Like, girl, this is the key. So like I told her, I was just like, girl, you can't expect, you know what I'm saying? Everybody not gonna be around to save you every time. And nobody was around to save Leah with Ari. And she got upset. You expected me to come through? Well, baby, I'm not your brother. I'm not a relative. Where was your friends? Where's your family, bitch? You live in Atlanta. You're from Atlanta. I asked Leah, I said, Leah, are you really from Atlanta? She said, yes, born and raised. I was like, oh my. No friends, no family around. That should tell y'all a lot right there. And then she admitted, and then, yeah, Powder Spring. Well, it's technically not Atlanta. It's not Atlanta, y'all right. Okay. My bad, bitch. It's not Atlanta. Okay, I just knew it's near Georgia. It's near Atlanta. But according to, what's her name? My girl, it's not Atlanta. But it's sad that she really considered me like a BFF. That's sick. That's delusional. To me, that's delusional. Like, I don't know how in the world you thought a nigga that you was lying on, saying he had HIV, he was doing interviews against Charlie at one point in time. Yeah, we became cool, but I kept it at cool. And you really thought we was best friends? You're the one that's delusional, bitch. Because I didn't think that. Like, we didn't have that relationship. Like, what? I never spilled any tea to Leah. So I think Leah is over there hurt and mad that she hung around one of the hottest hosts, Charlie with the T, one of the messiest, known as one of the messiest, because I don't feel like I'm messy, but whatever, I'll take that, because I get paid, whatever, so I don't care. So, you know what I'm saying? Why would you not, you didn't get T from me. You failed your job. Your job was to at least get something, ho. You failed. You failed the mission. You hung around my big-headed ass, and you did not get no T. That is so embarrassing. That is so embarrassing. You really was trying to get in close to me. You thought you was going to get some tea on me to the point where you realized you ain't had no tea on me. So you had to save yourself from this morning's fuckery that I caused. This morning's fuckery that I caused after you betrayed me. And then you had to go on Brandon's Live and lie on me and say that I did a raffle. You said I had to do a raffle, bitch. A raffle to fucking, on behalf of you, on your baby shower. I never did a raffle on behalf of your baby shower. You delusional bitch. Why is Leah lying? That's weird. Her baby daddy is unknown. She don't got one. Did you get a gift? Yeah, I got the biggest gift for the bitch. I had the biggest bag. That's what's sad. Everybody else, it was only two other gift bags on that table. The gift that I picked out, I said I'm picking it out on behalf of the angels. Leah told me she needed a bottle warmer. So I got her a bottle warmer on behalf of y'all. And I got the baby some clothes, shoes, you know what I'm saying? Stuff like that. So, and the diapers too. So I ended up having the biggest gift bag. She never said you did. Yes, she did say that. Y'all, am I lying? Natural Beauty, now shut the fuck up before you get kicked out. Don't come in here saying something that you didn't see. Clearly you must have missed the live. Shut the fuck up. Be the fuck quiet. Don't correct me when I know I ain't wrong on this one, ho. She definitely did say that. Don't come in here with that bullshit. Clearly your ass missed it, bitch. But I heard it. So how you gonna come in here telling me what the fuck she... You missed it, bitch. Just say you missed it. Don't come in here trying to correct some fucking body. All y'all hoes missed some shit and you want to come in here correcting a bitch. Ain't my fault you missed it, ho. She did say I heard it with my ears. Y'all bitches love to argue with somebody. I didn't kick you, still a loser. Who kicked you? So again, at the end of the day, she weird. She said you fill up the raffle, you can't see names. I mean, well, I'll show y'all. How do I fill it up to where you can't see names? Bitch, that don't even, girl, what is you talking about? Sometimes it gets big to where you can't see the name. So, bitch, I had over 349 entries. Bitch, you scroll up. That's a lot of entries. So you're not going to see the fucking names. But if you go down here, bitch, you'll see the names. Proof that it's actually names up there. So why is this bitch lying? Once again, AP is one of my winners and she won two times. Come up here, boo. They say they never hear from a winner. Y'all bitches just love to pick and choose when the winners be in here. Y'all love to pick and choose.
I'm at work, but I definitely won twice. Once I didn't hear it because I was in the shower. Then I came out, I saw the cash app. I was like, oh my God, Charlie, I won. Okay. So, I
period. Yeah.
No lies. Period.
Thank you, baby.
Yeah.
Yep. I couldn't hear you. Okay, so somebody, hold on. Somebody said those are small wins. Girl, what the fuck are y'all? Do y'all not understand what a 50-50 raffle is? Do y'all not understand what a 50-50 raffle is, bitch? If it's 1,000, the winner's gonna win 500. So how is that a small win? Scroll down so we can see all the names. Sure. Bitch, what you trying to call me out for? What you trying to call me out for and you wrong? Scroll down to show you the names. Bitch, you see I'm scrolling a lot, right? So what you talking about, baby? What you talking about? Oh, okay. Oh, okay to the bitches that's reaching. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Be quiet. Be quiet. You a troll. How do you know who is who from a Bigo name? Are you dumb? I get payments sent to my CA. So I know their names from Cash App. Again, once again, Leah trolls. Y'all trying to come in here and make it seem away and I'm answering all y'all questions. Because y'all don't have no proof. Like, I'm answering it. I'm not guilty. I'm actually answering y'all questions and y'all mad. I add their names by the display name on CA since y'all dumb. And y'all delusional. Y'all act like people don't put their names on CA. That's how I do it. But that's just how I do it. Okay, so shut the fuck up. Bitch, you saw the names. I scrolled all the way down and you saw the names. So at the end of the day, it don't fucking matter. Girl, I didn't show. You saw the same names. That's crazy that you saw the same names when I have the name shuffled. So you're lying. That's not even, you're not even gonna see the same name right here. On one list, on one page, you're not even gonna see the same name. It's shuffled. So again, how did you see the same name? You won't even see the same name on one page. You sound stupid. So how did you see the same name? Like, once again, y'all making up shit. It's a mode that you can actually shuffle the raffle And I shuffled them. You tried to steal from Dre Baby. Dre Baby's got paid, so that's actually OT. Y'all trying to copy and paste the name. Copy and paste what name? How can I copy? Bitch, the bitch don't even make sense. Where is the proof? Do we have any proof? Copy and paste. So she's saying I'm copy and pasting names. Where is the copy and pasting what names? Like, I'm so fucking confused. Like, what the fuck? That doesn't make sense. Nobody has time for that. So you mean to tell me, so one minute is I run off and I steal people's money. Now is I'm copy and pasting names, fake names. So Leah, which one is it? One minute I'm doing a raffle for your baby shower. One minute I'm stealing money. Next minute I'm what? Copy and pasting names. So now you ain't even being consistent with your lie. At least be consistent. You done told three different stories. I'm so fucking confused. I'm even confused as to what I'm being accused of. Because it's three different things. If y'all keeping up with Leah, Leah's lying. Oh, Lottery Baby is another winner. Come up here, baby. Can you come up here? Hold on, boo. Let me put my headphones on. All my winners, come up here. Hello?
Can you hear me, Charlie?
Yeah, boo, what's up?
Can you hear me?
Mm-hmm, yeah.
Yeah, I definitely won, like, for real. I thought it was fake until I won that with the fucking jackpot. And guess what? It was right on time because I needed some bills paid, period.
Talk
y'all some motherfucking haters, bro. Ain't nobody damn y'all little dusty-ass bitches. As a matter of fact, hit that cash app again so I can win again, bitch.
Okay, period. She can't prove. Show a receipt. Like, at least get somebody to show that they entered in the raffle and they got scammed or something. Like, you have to show proof. Because, bitch, it ain't no proof. I'm Charlie with the T. A bitch would have been did an interview. Oh, Charlie, my name got pulled and I got scammed. Let me wake it up. That has never happened. So, if that has ever happened, then I could see where y'all coming from. But, again, where are we going off of? We going off of Leah's word? A bitch that don't know her baby daddy? She just texts someone who she claimed confirmed is the scam. Who is this somebody? Bitch, that don't prove nothing. What does proving? That's hearsay then, huh? So she made up a lie and she gossiped to somebody and she texting somebody to confirm? What type of confirmation is that, baby? I'm confirming things with receipts. Like I showed y'all the picture of the DJ friend that she was fucking on my IG. That's what you call receipts. She was smoking and drinking at my party. That is what you call tea. Real tea. She ain't debunking that. So everything that she's saying, I'm literally debunking. Y'all just heard three winners come up in a box and admit to winning. Y'all just heard three people saying that my shit ain't no scam. So once again, at the end of the day, when can Leah conduct an interview with somebody to prove that I scammed them? Until then, I'ma just wait on that. But because she can't even prove who her baby daddy is. Also, oh, you won too? See, it's a lot of winners in here, baby. It's a lot of winners in here, boo. She said only your big supporters win. Well, two people just popped up in the queue that are not my big supporters. The last person that just came up here is not a big supporter. Y'all saw her numbers? I'm not no shade to you, mamas. You know what I mean, baby. You a viewer, like a supporter. You know what I mean, like a different type of supporter. But your numbers, you not like a... Y'all know what I'm trying to say. Like, she not know, like, you can't say that's no big stuff. Like, she sound delusional. That was a regular person that just came up here and said she thought my raffles were scams until she entered in and she realized, boom, it's real when she won. So how that don't even sound like that was a day one supporter. So I'm confused. So once again, stop lying, Leah, because I'm debunking everything you saying and you mad. You ain't got no proof. You don't got no proof. You don't got, oh, I'm gonna do a raffle on Friday. I do them every weekend. I don't feel like doing one tonight. I could have did one today. Y'all know I don't give a fuck. They always say I scam with the raffles. They've been saying that since I've been doing raffles. It's Bigo. People gonna talk regardless. The thing that cancels you, you have to have receipts. Show a receipt on me. You texting a bitch. That's a receipt, y'all? Are y'all believing that? Wait, what? Are y'all really believing a text message? Like, what? So that's hearsay. So you going off of hearsay. Like, everybody, people, a lot of people have said this. A lot of haters. Trina B, Brandon and them started this rumor. Oh, Charlie be scamming with the raffles. Charlie be scamming with the raffles. Everybody scamming the raffles. Don't say everybody, because I don't.